Okay, how's it going, YouTube? Here we are for a day of train action in Fullerton. Our first train is this westbound port stacker headed to the port. This looks more like a port stacker than a Z train. Nice. Are you coming, sir? This looks like one of those 2x2 stackers. Definitely a 2x2 port stacker. Not a Z train. Thank you. it's kind of rare. You don't see too many monster train trailers. And Hobart.
Looked like it was fully loaded.
Oh, man. Yeah. Train 573 now approaching Fullerton on track 3. And we got a yellow on track 1. Train 774 now arriving at Fullerton. It's way to San Diego. You'll be stopping at track 1. Chargers is pulling this train. Ooh, 2112, yes. Or no, 2113. Fucking guys. California car. Although I have a lot of California cars.
Oh, 6905.
Ah, I'll just get a snapshot out of the video when I edit it.
Second freight of the day, an eastbound BNSF stacker. And Metrolink 663 is coming in, but I could care less about that. Anyways, as this freight is gonna roll through, we got Metrolink 663 pulling into Fullerton.
Oh, cool. Okay, so we got an F-125 shoving this train. It's our first Metrolink train of the day. Now, let me get back to the freight train. Yeah, we gotta meet. Oh, he didn't get the freight.
Oh, there's Jose. Okay, we got a surprise westbound freight coming in. 7480.
It's Jason Gunther, same as my name, yeah.
Okay, I'll remember.
Right. Yeah.
Hi.
Westbound that was having issues. Power move. Yeah, that's what I mean. It's a light engine move. It's the Y-Watt coming eastbound empty.
Oh, it's coming empty? Really?
Yeah.
Power move or
yeah, that's a power move. That's not that.
A lot of locomotives.
I came all. Oh, the war bonnet leading. Nice. At least it's something good power. Fake bonnet, actually. That'll be my on my thumbnail for sure.
It's been a pretty good day so far.
Train 777 now going up to heaven. This is a good train going to the good place. Train 777 now arriving at Fullerton on its way to Los Angeles and San Luis Obispo, and then up to heaven. Oh, 06 is leading! Don't honk! The evil cab car itself. Da-da-da-da-da!
777 now headed to Los Angeles Union Station and then San Luis Obispo. With Evil Cab Car 06 leading and Rockin' Engine 2112 shoving. Train 664. Oh, you know what? I think that green is for train 665.
That's about 200 miles, actually.
I thought it was for freight.
Well, I'm sorry, 200 kilometers. 120 miles. That's not too long. 2 hours.
What?
From Seattle to Vancouver. 2 hours, 120 miles. This is not a freight.
It's a commuter train. Nice horn show. Good horn show. Metrolink 665 now arriving at Fullerton. Stand back. Headed to Union Station. Stops at Norwalk, Santa Fe Springs, and Point of Park on the way. I don't know. Bar walk coming in. An H1 that used to be a war bonnet. Thank you. shopping. Okay, just as that Watt bar was leaving, we got an intermodal train about to blow through Fullerton. Brights back on. Oh man, he's smoking. He's powering up. Powering up the grade there. He's in beast mode. It's a Hobart stacker. You still can, because those are going to be transferred over to Union Pacific next year. I don't know. Maybe BNSF has gotten too expensive for them. But they're switching over to Union Pacific starting next year. That's going to hurt BNSF's business. You know, a lot of Schneiders cars do ride on BNSF trains. But it's not time for Halloween yet. Okay, this is a Z train. Got trailers. Hopefully it has yellow, but it's actually orange trailers. I like those. Be the newer ones that are orange in order for it to count. Yeah. end of it. No DBUs and back. And there's the end of it. No DBUs. That's pretty big for an express freight. Okay, we got yet another eastbound freight about to blow through Fullerton. Freight traffic's been pretty good today, I can't complain. He's on track, I think track two. No, track three. Yeah, that's what his that. He's got that yellow on track three. This looks like a big port stacker.
All right, we'll see. Maybe after this train we'll take it here.
Yeah, after this train.
It's definitely not a metro link, I'll tell you that. On the long tracks. It's a stacker.
Oh, he's got the bell. Nice. 33, 66, 56, and 81, 44. Yeah, this is definitely one of those big port stackers. Rival the big one we saw earlier today. Oops. Looks like we do have DBUs in the middle. Dad, this is definitely a monster train. I see DBUs in the middle. Coming out. This might be the longest train ever. Thank you.
mid-train DPUs, we have 8277, 2356. Train's a big one. Maybe the longest ever. And it caused a car alarm to go off. That's always funny when a train causes a car alarm to go off. That's hilarious. DPUs and backs too. But it was still pretty long. Yeah. Train 580 now headed to San Diego, stopping at Fullerton. Eric, is David coming tonight?
No.
They went 20.
Train 580 now highballing on its way to San Diego. star. Trains in one day, that's unprecedented. Train 581 now arriving at Fullerton.
I'm
Guess I should have swapped memory cards before I left.
I said I should have swapped memory cards before I left.
Yeah. Oh, this one has a lounge car on it. See, it has a lounge car. Okay, BNSF 1633. Doesn't look like a blue bonnet to me.
He's not reading, right? Or he's not on the thing. He'd probably be doing it.
So we have another monster train. Yeah, I better hold on to my tripod.
Trunk 668, formerly known as 666, no longer going to hell, just Oceanside. That's what I did.
What the heck is on track 3?
Probably a freight.
Is that the one that has the word on the DVD?
It's 583. Amtrak. Okay, here comes another westbound freight about to blow through Fullerton. Man, the freight traffic's been good.
Good today, man. Track 1, I think.
Mm-hmm. Which is why I'm holding on to my camera with my dear life. Tier 4 leading.
course.
Amtrak 784 are now arriving at Fullerton. Comes yet another westbound freight about to blow through Fullerton.
Hold on to your butts.
Hold on to your cameras.
Oh, woo. Saw this one. I think that might be the same one if I'm 100% correct. What was the one from before?
I don't know. Kai, where are you going?
Anyway,
if
you got a westbound with the Norfolk Southern, you know about to blow through Fullerton.
This one has a Norfolk Southern unit.
Got an NS unit on this. People.
In the front. Westbound freight coming into through Fullerton. This ain't 785, this is a freight train. Is it the rock train? That would be cool. One kid says it's the rock train. Fast for a fully loaded rock train. Train 785, the college train. Here it comes. Going very slow.
Oh boy, how sweet.
Nice.
Okay, here comes the Southwest Chief.
I think it might have been stopped for a little bit for the other train.
Yeah. Okay, here comes the Southwest Chief about to arrive at Fullerton. That'll be the last video on this SD card.
for the evening.
Let's see what we got. Be my last video for the day. I hope you all enjoyed it.